My name is Sofia. I come from Mexico and I'm studying the master program in bioinformatics. After an internship I made in Sweden, I fell in love with Sweden, I fell in love with the culture, and I decided that I wanted to come back, especially because I felt that in Sweden they had way more research opportunities and they have more support for science in general. So after looking into different universities, I really liked the program in bioinformatics here in Uppsala. One of the biggest differences that I saw from my home country to studying here in Uppsala was that the process of like going to class and the classes are more focused on you to learn and not that focused on you to pass an exam or get a good grade, which makes it easier and really assures that you're gonna learn and have a good outcome from your classes. Also, one of the things that I really like is the dynamics in class. You can be able to talk with the teacher, discuss with your classmates, and the environment in the classroom is nicer and it really creates a great environment for you to learn. And also the whole infrastructure they have in classrooms, labs, or also like the digital technologies they have makes it way easier, especially in a program like bioinformatics where you need like a lot of resources. I chose the program in bioinformatics because before I was working in a research lab where I was able to gain and to perform a lot of experiments and gather a lot of data. But still, I was not able to gain conclusions or really understand my results. This was one of the reasons why I decided to do a master, especially in bioinformatics, to be able to gain the knowledge to perform the analyses, and not only that, but to be able to grow and learn more things like machine learning, AI, or sequencing techniques. In my free time, I really like to hang out with friends, and I think that's one of the most important things to find here in Sweden, especially if you come from a really faraway country and you are alone, is to build your own community. So in my free time, I really like being with friends. And also, I really like to go for a run or bike, and also, if I can, travel in the weekends. After being in this program for 1 year, I've noticed the amount of possibilities and different opportunities that can come after finishing this program. For me, in the future, I would really like to do a PhD and then continue and move into industry.